believe in heaven or hell, but I do believe in revenge. I usually serve it warm with a side of pain.
Leave this to me. I'll take it from here.
What are you gonna do?
What I do best.
Admit it, you're a little impressed.
I'm going to recommend you stay in a juvenile psychiatric facility for observation.
But please, you and I both know I'd be running that place in a week.
Use the words little and girl to address me again, and I can't guarantee your safety. I know I'm stubborn, single-minded, and obsessive.
How did you take that?
Those are all traits of great writers. I sent her a thank you. Yes, and serial killers.
Told you he was bad news.
Twice. But who I speak to is my business.
Howdy, pilgrims. Remember what happened the last time we did this dance?
Admit it, you kind of got into the whole school spirit thing.
You didn't tell me it was a dark, vengeful spirit. I'm the bad guy. Are you two still here? I act as if I don't care if people dislike me.
I see you finally made a friend.
Deep down.
Even if it is a plant.
I secretly enjoy it. I go for quality over quantity. I don't want to be rescued.
So I should have just let that thing smash you to mush?
I would have rather saved myself. As usual, you underestimate me, Lily. You can take the mask off, Bianca.
Wait, I preferred you with it on.
Don't want to ask what trouble you're in now.
Nothing I can't handle.
Stay out of this, Galvin.
Yes, stay out of this.
Untie her.
I freed myself 5 minutes ago. For the record, I don't believe I'm better than everyone else. It's just that I'm better than you. Do you want a matching black eye?
I come in peace.
That's a shame. I brought my pocket mace. The medieval kind. Amateurs like you who give kidnapping a bad name. Are we doing this or not?
Maybe we should call the sheriff?
Turn around, Eugene.
Duh.
Pig squad.